video, Pema and Tenzin explain what kind of activities they are doing with the children.
We have different kind of reading activities, which include read aloud, storytelling, book talks, and also sometimes we do a movie screening and art and craft activities. Sometimes we invite authors. Yeah.
We organize basketball tournaments so that youths could, you know, like interact with us, and they can come to our library and things like that.
Thank you, Chitamal.